Welcome back to the finals of Sunday Community Skirmish number 147. Took a moment in between matches to double check the team names. These are not the Skyborn on red team, flying the Mighty Morphin Reborn and the Zordon. Mighty Morphin being a Mind Launcher Center Mobula with an Artemis and Banshee on the lower, Tyranid and Gatling on the wing. His teammate Zordon, Galleon, Zabruiser Galleon, Gatling, Watcha Tyranid on the port. Starboard is Tyranid and Watcha. These are actually the Reborn, or Mighty Morphin Reborn, or I don't know, something silly like that. Anyways, blue team, Greasy Dream. This is the Mercenaries and Thralls. Not the Glowwater Thralls. This is Mighty Keb flying the Greasy Dream. It's a squid, Gatling, Banshee on the front and the side, Gatling on the rear. He's moving in on the Reborn! Ship number four is the Wretched Egg. He's also moving in. It's a Tyranid front, Gatling, Banshee, side, Goldfish, owned by Gras Ogurus. And he's eating it. Takes a mine, he's taking Banshees and Artemis. He's taking about a half of his perma. Not much left. But the Greasy Dream gets a ram on the rear of the Reborn. Sends him flying into his teammate. The Reborn loses armor. Just a scratch off the perma, though, by comparison. Wretched Egg eats another mind. And he's dead. It's dead, Jim. Damn it, Jim, I'm a doctor. Not a mind gunner. Zordon, in pursuit of the squid, while maintaining broadsides. He's just gonna kind of rotate around the terrain. Wait for the Greasy Dream to come back out. Here he is. Banshee's going into the balloon of the Greasy Dream. Mine's kind of setting up a wall in the path. Greasy Dream's just gonna nope out of here, try to reset the engagement. He's got cover now. And this sets up a pincer for the Wretched Egg to come around the mountain when she comes. And blue team's probably gonna take their time here. Greasy Dream getting even further away. I believe he wants to make use of the cloud cover, quite possibly. He should be able to go all the way around this green silo. And here we have clouds, 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 more clouds going along the north edge of the map. More clouds, more clouds. And he could potentially use this to sneak up on the red team here. And they're set up, lying in wait for the Wretched Egg to come out. Cloud gets flared, and that's going to mean the Wretched Egg is very, very spotted. Look at all that firepower, just forcing him to nope out of there. Only time will tell if the Greasy Dream can make anything of this. He is using the aforementioned cloud cover to move in, but the cloud gets flared, and he's... should be visible. He's not spotted, but he should be visible here. Actually, he's not. It's the wrong cloud that gets flared, and the Greasy Dream is able to just kind of get right underneath him without being spotted. The right cloud gets flared now. Greasy Dream is spotted. But he's in the massive blind spot that is the underside of the ships. So we'll see if he makes anything of it. Oh! Zordon having a bit of a freakout moment. He zooms right into his teammate trying to duck the squid. Now, is this actually a strong position for the squid? He's successfully out of the way of the Zordon's arcs. Oh, and by the way, the Wretched Egg's moved in. Wretched Egg eats a mine, though. The Mighty Morphin Reborn did eat a mine itself. But not really anything coming as a result of that. Greasy Dream breaks the armor of the Mighty Morphin Reborn. Nothing comes as the result of that. Banshee's going wide, or we're not in arc. And now the Mighty Morphin Reborn gets itself turned around. It loses armor again, but it puts a mine into the squid, which, another mine into the squid. This squid is basically a sitting duck now. It's got most of its engines down. Its balloon is very low on health. It's going to have a hard time, you know, really doing anything with this engagement. It eats a mine again. Look at how it's got, like, no balloon left. His engines are all wiped out. One engine comes back online. Meanwhile, Wretched Egg gets a little bit of a balloon pop on the Zordon, but then it eats Swatcha in turn. Armor goes down on the Greasy Dream, courtesy of Gatling and Artemis and Banshee. Meanwhile, the Zordon chases the Wretched Egg for arcs. Armor goes down on the Wretched Egg. Watch it coming out. Its balloon is broken. Most of its perma is lost. Another mine going into the Wretched Egg. Look at all that damage. Look at it. Greasy Dream goes for a ram. Gets a mine instead. And down it goes. The Mighty Morphin Skyborn Rangers now up 3-0 versus the Thralls and Mercenaries. Where will the blue team spawn? Of course they spawn in the south, where they've got cover. At least that's what the Greasy Dream does. The Mighty Keb having a bit of a propensity for pincers. We could see, well, could have seen them spawn in entirely different locations. But if they'd done that, you would have seen possibly the Wretched Egg spawning out here in the open, where he would have been basically an egg hatching right on the beach for a bird to eat him, so to speak. So we see them both spawning where they have cover. Wretched Egg gets spotted. Greasy Dream kind of coming around the mountain. He's taking his time trying to set up an engagement where he can actually get work done. It's right here. If he charges right in, he's going into mines. He's going into a galleon broadside. Artemis takes out one of his engines. Banshee's coming in. That's going to bring his balloon down to about half. Part of that might have been Hydro. Did not see if he burned Hydro there, which is entirely likely. Wretched Egg moving in now. Will the Blenderfish get work done? He goes right into a Hwacha broadside. Doesn't break any engines, but it brings him both of his turners down to sub-half. That's going to really slow him down as he tries to wiggle around to get arcs where he can keep popping the Zordon. Mine's coming out from the Reborn. One lands. It's going to break the armor of the Wretched Egg. Out comes the Hwacha! Down to about... Let's just watch it fall. No point in calling a perma level while this is going on. Another mine lands. Engines are all down. This Wretched Egg is a sitting duck. Greasy Dream tries to push back in. But is it all for naught? As the Hwacha goes in and lays waste to the wretched egg. We see Dream trying to push into the flank of the Reborn, but he's got mines in his way, and he's got a galleon broadside in the way. More mines, and Bob's your uncle. Great games, everybody, and thank you for tuning in to the Sunday Community Skirmish number 147. I have been your host. I am Nietzsche's Mustache. And I will go ahead and sign out now. Once again, thanks for tuning in. Have a nice day.